Hey guys, I'm not really in a good mood today. I'll talk to you why at the end of the video. So you've seen my fish from, you know, one of the videos in my 12 days of Vlogmas series that I couldn't finish because my tablet wouldn't turn on. Hold on, my voice has been bothering me. Yeah, I just want to give you a story about how all the pets that I've had at one point have just gone from me. So, I've had these fish for a long time. I had five. And those three of them died a long time ago. I used to live in a mobile home in this place called Waitai. And, man, those fish were with me for such a long time. Then three of them died, and I switched between my mom and dad's house because they had a divorce. And one day, I go to buy, those fish, I used to play around with them all the time. It was just great. Then one day, I went to my dad's house, and we were getting a cage. And being the stupid kid I was, I didn't say anything. I was like, getting a cage for something. Then I go to the house, I get to the apartment, and there's a dog running towards me. It was a black schnauzer, or schnauzer, however you say it. His name was Blackie. Sorry if I cry in this video, it's something emotional. So I played with him a lot and it was really fun. I remember playing with him was one of the most enjoyable things I've ever done with my life. Then one day we were getting all the time when I would get bored trying to play a board game by myself, Blackie would always run into my room, and he was so playful. He was never mean. He was never mean, he never bit or anything. He was just real playful. And then one day, we go to the store and we're getting a cage. And I didn't think the cage was broken. But again, being the stupid kid I was, I just stayed silent. Then later, when I was going back to my mom's house, my dad told me to say bye to Blackie. I was like, why do I need to say bye to Blackie? I'm gonna see him next time, right? Well, the dog came from, I don't know if it's an uncle or not, I keep forgetting. He sent it to Tony's house. I forgot if he's my uncle or not. I just keep forgetting, I mean, with all these relatives. So he got it from Tony's house. Turned out he was getting a cage so he could send it back because my dad had to keep going to work and he just couldn't take care of Blackie. I was so sad when that happened. Again guys, I'm sorry if I cry in this video, it's just emotional. So along like a couple years later or something, I was back at my mom's house. It was a couple years later. And again, those fish were there like since I was like, I don't know, 5 years old or 4 years old. I don't know exactly. We got them from PetSmart. But then, one day, I came back from school. We were at the store. And my mom was buying bird food. I was like, why are we buying bird food? My stepdad likes to joke around a lot. And he said, oh yeah, because if kids eat bird food, they actually get smarter. I knew he was joking around, but again, being the stupid kid I was, I decided to stay quiet and didn't ask why, really. Well, actually, I think I asked again a couple times, but he kept saying the same thing, so I decided to stay quiet. And then I go back to the house, I hear a bird chirping. And it was a pet bird, it was a cockatiel, and we named it Frisky. And we moved, after a while, me and Frisky, I knew from the start we were gonna be best friends, just like I knew with Blackie. And most of the time when I would wake up in the morning, I would go over to Frisky take him out of his cage, he'd always stand on my finger. I think you guys would remember Frisky. I don't know if I had him in a video or not. But, yeah, I was getting older. And, you know, then we moved from Orlando to Deltona, which is the last place where I lived. So, Deltona was a place with the pool. So, there, we would still play a lot. And I would still play with the fishes every once in a while. But I would always play with Frisky. Then it got to a point where he would start pecking at my finger, so I decided to stop putting him on my finger. He started getting a little aggressive, but I still love the bird. Then I keep going to my dad's house every other weekend, and one day I come back and I go to my room and I did hear a bird chirping, and I was like, and at the time I knew that pets could die, but don't worry, so I know my mom wasn't hiding anything from me. Besides, when it happened, I was already, like, I don't know, like, 10 years old. Right now, I'm 11. When it happened, I was, like, 10 years old, and, you know, I was just, I came back, and, I asked my mom, what happened with Frisky? She said when she was cleaning the cage, Frisky jumped out the cage and flew away. And I know she's not hiding the something, and I know Frisky didn't really die because, you know, she wouldn't hide that from me because I already know that, you know, birds could, I already knew that animals die after all. I mean, before that, the three fish already died, and I knew that, so. But, yeah, that was real sad. Really sad. Soon, we got, and, yeah, that was really sad. Anyways, the fish survived moving from Orlando to Deltona, even though it stayed, my sister moved to that house, and then it stayed over there for a couple months. Then we bought it over to Deltona, and the fish were just fine. And then sooner or later, I don't know if it's when we came to this house or not, but at one point, we got some snails. They got those snails to clean the tank a little more than the filter does. She didn't buy those snails when I was with her. So, yeah. The fish survived moving. Then, soon, we moved to this house. And I did my Vlogmas series soon later. And I showed you the fish. And, yeah, this is basically the clip where I showed the fish.
Fish. Apparently I have two. So yeah, guys, if you look right here, there's a tiny little fish. Which, if you didn't already realize, it's not actually a fish. It's a toy fish for them to toy around with. See what I did there? Anyways, you have two fish now. Just realized that one of them died. But, it's all good. Crazy thing is, they can't see us. Yeah, I just learned that one of the fish died, but, yeah, we're planning on getting guppies. That's pretty nice. And, yeah, as you can see somewhere around here, we have a couple snails in here. Just because it's nice. Fish, get out the way. I'm trying to record. We have a tiny little castle here. Tiny little cave. More stuff. And let's see. Hold on, give me a second. So yeah, we have those snails there, just so they could clean the thing by itself. And it's staying pretty clean. There's something on the outside of it, I just took it off. But yeah, honestly, apparently when we moved, one of the fish died. I don't know about the snails themselves. Thought we had several, but now I could only see one. Several shells in there, but I only see one snail. So yeah, apparently before we even moved, we had four. And then, still, before we moved, three of them died. Luckily, the last one alive is this one back there. Fish, get out the way. You see? Behind the castle, do you see that one? Let me get this telescope out the way. Do you see that one? That one right there. Yeah, the one at the tip of my finger. That one. There's a snail in that one. That's the last one left. Good thing it survived. Good thing it survived the move. That's pretty nice.
Man, it's been a long time. So basically, the point of this video is that, well, soon, like a couple weeks ago, we got some fish from Walmart. Those fish that I'm talking about, where the three died, and then there's another two here at the house. Well, those came from PetSmart. Then we got some fish a couple weeks ago from Walmart, and they were little fishies, little goldfish. And I remember that the bag would move so much, and he looked so scared. And I was like, "Don't worry, fish. Don't worry, little fishies. I'll protect you. You'll be in a safer place soon." And sad part is, my mom told me today that one of the fish kept like trying to bite the big fish that were there for a long time, the two big fish that were left. And my mom told my stepdad to get rid of that fish that kept biting them. Then sooner or later, she realized the other fish went missing and she couldn't find it. But none of the two fish ate that fish, and the two fish were all right. Then, soon, all the other little fish went missing. And then, the two big fish that were with us for such a long time, they were like, it looked like they were getting, you know, lazy. And they were just, instead of swimming around, they were staying like this, like at the bottom of the tank. So all the other fish were gone. And they were still, fish don't blink, but their mouths were still moving, so they weren't dead. Well, I get back from school today. My mom shows me the two fish. They died. Those fish were with me for such a long time. You know what she says happened? She said that what happened was those five little goldfish that we got from Walmart, either the water those five fish came in was contaminated, or those five fish themselves were contaminated and ended up getting to those, and then that whatever was contaminated got to the two big fish and they started dying slowly. If only I knew that was gonna happen. So guys, let this be a lesson to you, for you. If you're gonna buy fish, don't buy them from Walmart. It's just ridiculous. So only two fish. Now even the snails are dead. So there were five fish. Then there was five fish. Then there were two fish. Then I had two fish and a dog. Then the dog went away. Then there were two fish and a bird. Then there were only two fish. Then there were two fish and three snails. Then there were two fish and one snail. And then we added five fish, and there were seven fish and one snail. Now there's no no fish and no snails. Just because I went to those little fishies and set out to protect them. And now they took away the fish that I had for so long. It's so sad. I'll show you the fish in a moment. Still, if only I knew that was gonna happen beforehand. It's so sad. So guys, right now I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the fish. Wait, I'm holding my computer right now, so. So guys, wait, where did the other fish go? Fish there, but there were two. So there were two fish. This is the fish right now. And those shells that you see there, those are the snails. Oh, there's a fish up there. Oh, man. If only I knew this was gonna happen. They're all dead. Looks like the life was like drained out of him. Well, actually, it kind of was. But geez, looks like he's soulless. I mean, he's all like white, like all pale. One at the top, and then this one at the bottom. It's so sad. I can't believe this happened. To think that it's all those little fishies' fault. Promise I would take care of those fishies, and they took everything away. Well, at least I can be safe to say fishies are in a better place. They're not getting bitten by way smaller fish, and where they don't get contaminated. That's the least I can say. But those fishies will. I can't believe this happened.